right, we're here with Hamilton Heights out of Chattanooga, Tennessee. Coach Herb, would you introduce you guys for us, please?
Sure. I'm Zach Farrell, and this is Jordan Rawls and Samson Bruchinsha.
Yeah, I'm not going to say that name. I was going to call you four. How about that? Would that work? Coach, we're going to start off with you here. It's a great win. First off, welcome back to Mississippi. It's been a while. It's almost like a second home to you guys, been able to come here and play between this and the hotbed. But welcome back. Come back with a win. What can you take and look forward to going into tomorrow's game?
I think we just have to make sure that we don't relax from today's win and not come in with the same focus tomorrow. Obviously, great team tomorrow. We inspired, played very hard, we're very active, we're good throughout today. I think just focus-wise, we got to make sure that we don't relax from a win today and come out focused tomorrow.
Got one for the two players here. Jordan ended up with 10 assists in the game. He got a double-double with 23 and 10. Got an early lead, got up 20 and a half. What were y'all seeing out there that was making it flow so evenly and so good?
Ball movement, playing as a team. We tried to get every loose ball. We got those. We just played hard.
Anything you
want to
add?
Yeah, I think
we
played aggressive on defense.
Try to be or try to make your own and just add different tweaks to it.
I watch a lot of Allen Iverson. In terms of using ball screens, I watch a lot of Chris Paul. You know how to navigate and find what you're best.
I think Zach Lavine's kind of learned me. Find a way to make sure all that you want to use.
Year all year, just learning how to play with different athleticism. athleticism, different speed. And, like, there was a lot of challenging times. But credit to him, he never got too discouraged, and he kept learning from every single mistake and just getting better and better, and learned from having tough games and tough experiences, and really came into this year with a different attitude and learned how to mentally get through some things that have been a challenge. And because he was willing to work through the hard times and not give up, he's reaping the rewards now.
Coach, I want to ask about the recruitment of your guys here. Just kind of check on the progress of them two right there, how it's going. And I'm sure, pretty sure after this weekend's performances, you want to see a rise in their recruitment, I would think. What are they looking at right now?
For sure. I mean, with Jordan, we've seen it kind of steady. It's our first high major team in Kansas State, about to be a top 10 team in the country, offer a few weeks ago. I fully expect some SEC schools to come on board as part of that. I think that's definitely a level he can play at. He's been real steady. And with Jordan, he's like, he's continued to get better ever since he got to Hamilton Heights, just a little bit. And I think that's, we'll see the same kind of progression as their recruitment going forward. And with Sam, he's gotten several high major offers over the last few weeks as a result of having a great fall. And I see that being able to continue to grow. Both these guys are very hard workers. Both of them are committed to continual progress and committed to doing the little things and not letting the things that they can't control distract them from what they can. And both of them have just continued to work and continue to trust and are reaping the rewards now.
Thanks, guys.